It's been 3 years since an 18-year-old from San Francisco with a guitar and smooth voice wowed the American Idol judges, finishing in the top five. Oh, it's bittersweet. And now at 22 years old, Francisco Martin is continuing to make new music. He released his newest single, Passenger Princess, last month.
Passenger Princess is about, driving around with your lover or your friend on a nice, beautiful summer day on a PCH. You know, I wrote it like back in October. It took a while to like get together, but now it's out, and now it's out to the world.
In the past 3 years since his American Idol stint, which was partially filmed from his home during the height of the COVID-19 pandemic, Martin has released an EP and has hit the road for several tours, including some Philippine stops. He's also using his live shows to reconnect with his Pinoy roots, performing at Miss Universe Philippines, being part of ASAP in Las Vegas last fall, performing at the Kumu Studio last week, and recording a Mix-clusive interview for Mix.
That was all like a huge experience for me, and doing the ASAP shows and doing all the different things like for the community, like to broaden my horizons and stuff, has been absolutely phenomenal.
Now based in Los Angeles, Martin says he's got a few more songs lined up.
Definitely an EP coming out soon. I haven't worked out the whole entire project yet, but Passenger Princess is one of the first songs that's kind of opening the new sound for this EP, and I definitely want to try and tour in Asia one day.
With a smooth song like Passenger Princess, the Fil-Am singer-songwriter is in the driver's seat when it comes to his career. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.